Hello everyone. Here we are learning about solving the inequalities. Already we started this chapter and we have done few questions. Now we are doing method 2. Here in first question, k is an integer such that minus 2 less than or equal to k less than 1. List the possible values of k. So the inequality condition is given. What are the possibilities for variable a? K, that we have to find out. They are saying minus 2 less than or equal to, means minus 2 is included. We have to include minus 2. And less than 1. Less than 1 means up to less than 1. So we can start, minus 2 is included. So you can say K value can be minus 2 is included, start with minus 2. Less than 1. Less than 1, lesser than 1 is 0. So up to 0. Minus 2 after minus 1 and then 0. We have only these three possibilities. If you feel like it is tough, you can make the number line minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. Some positive value, some negative value. Here they are saying minus 2, you can make a circle, and they are saying 1. You can just make the limits first of all. And 2 is having less than or equal to sign. So that dot should be shaded if the equal to sign is given. Then you can connect these two bars. Whatever is there in between, minus 1 and 0 is there. These are the answer. Also the shaded number is also answer. The unshaded circle will not consider. Only these could be the answer for variable k. Question B. Solve the inequality 8y greater than or equal to y plus 14. We have y in two places. So first you have to remove this y. Do negative y on both sides. So 8y negative y gives 7y greater than or equal to y. Negative y is cancelled, just 14. We need to find y value. Here 7 is there in multiplication operation. Do divide 7 on both sides, which gives y is greater than or equal to 14 divided by 7, which means greater than or equal to 2. Y value is 2 and more than 2. 2 and more than 2. You can say 2 is included, more than 2. It's endless, keeps on going. Question number 2. List the possible values for n when the inequality is like this. It's easy, better draw a line, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. And here the value minus 1 is given and 2 is given. But minus 1 is having equal to sign, so please shade that number. So you can start the answer from minus 1, 0, 1. The unshaded circle will not take. So you can say the answer for first question, n can be minus 1, 0 and 1. Then question B, 4y minus 5, 10 minus y. Same, we have y in two places. We have to remove it first. This minus y I'm going to remove by doing add y on both sides, which gives me 5y minus 5 less than 10. This y and y is getting cancelled. Next step, I'm doing add 5 on both sides, which is giving me 5y less than 10 plus 5 is 15. This minus 5 and plus 5 is cancelled. So here 5 times y. So I'm going to do divide 5 on both sides, which gives me y less than 15 divided by 5, which is y is less than 3. This is the answer. In question number 3, find the value of the same integers. It starts from minus 2 to 3. So we can make the line first, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. Minus 2 we can circle and 3 also we can circle. 3 is having less than or equal to symbol, so 3 has to be shaded here. So in between whatever we have, 3, 2, 1, 0, minus 1, not minus 2. So the k values are starting from minus 1, 0, 1, 2 up to 3. Question number B. 4x minus 5 is greater than or equal to 7. So do add 5 on both sides first, which is giving us 4x is greater than or equal to 7 plus 5 is 12. Do divide 4 on both sides. X gives you greater than or equal to 12 divided by 4, which is 3 here. X is greater than or equal to 3. And question number 4, number representing on a number line, minus 3x and 2. Mark minus 3 first and then 2. Here we have to concentrate the less than or equal, or equal. Here minus 3 is having that equal sign down the inequality, so we have to shade it. 2 is not having, then we have to connect, shaded number is included, and in between whatever is there, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are there. So we can say x answer minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, not 2. Question number 5. Solve the inequalities A and B. Write down the greatest integer value of x. We can do one by one. Question number A is 3x minus 2 less than 2x minus 2. So we have to remove x first of all. I'm concentrating on the small quantity. So do negative 2x on both sides, which is giving us 1x minus 2 less than minus 2. I'm going to cancel this minus 2 first. So I'm getting 1x is less than minus 2 and plus 2 gives 0. X is less than 0. And question B, 8y plus 46 less than or equal to 14. I'm removing this 46 first by doing negative 46 on both sides, which is giving me 14 minus 46. So we are having 32, minus 32 here. And we have to cancel this multiple 8 by doing divide 8 on both sides, which is giving me y is less than or equal to minus 4. But here the question is, find the greatest possible integer. X is less than 0. The greatest, the next greatest value could be 1. 1 is more than 0. And here, less than or equal to minus 4. What is the biggest value than minus, bigger value than minus 4? It is not minus 5, because in negative, bigger numbers are small. So we can say minus 3. So these two can be the answer for this question. Number 6, x is greater minus 2, we have to represent it on the number line. Minus 2 is here, there is no equal sign, so we cannot shade. Greater minus 2 means it is on right side. Right side is greater value. Left side means lesser value. So we can leave the answer like this. If x is greater than or equal to minus 2, then we can shade it. Otherwise, don't shade. Thanks for watching this. In the next video, we will do word problems.